Faces have challenged themselves. They're aiming to raise £1 million for comic relief.
It's all for the kids.
The next 7 days will test them to the limit.
Can I step across?
No, I don't like it, honestly. I don't like it.
They're attempting to conquer Africa's highest and toughest mountain, Mount Kilimanjaro. Tanzania is 4,500 miles from a life of studios and recording contracts.
Have you seen the monkeys?
Oh, look at them, there's loads of them.
Where?
Oh my God, they've got big white tails, you know, I've seen that one of them in a zoo.
Here we are, guys.
Oh, God.
We're here, we made it.
No going back now.
Let's put somebody else's name.
Come on, we're in. We're ready to go.
Excited now. Can't wait to start. I'm so bored of talking about it. I just want to do it.
I'm scared.
Kilimanjaro is a dormant volcano. At first sight, it looks peaceful. But first impressions can be deceptive. It's daunting and it's dangerous. Last-minute worries start to surface.
Well, me and Cheryl have both got problems with our feet. I think it's all the stupid dancing in heels, like that big and that wide. So we've got problems with the nerves in our feet, which gives us bad pain in our toes.
My foot is swollen, so not the best way to start.
Sun cream. Good Irish skin like mine.
Seriously, the only thing we talk about consistently is the weeing and pooing situation, because we're all slightly worried about it, to be honest.
See, I don't
I got
go red, you see.
Blue to white to pink to red to back to blue. That's kind of the way I work.
I don't want to get all bunged up. Cheryl wants to get bunged up. I want to flow freely.
Gary's had serious back problems. He's worried they've returned.
I must be honest, after that horrendous car journey, I'd really seized up. I'm just thinking a day at a time at the moment. That's all I can do.
Kilimanjaro is a tough climb. Around 20,000 people a year attempt it, and a third don't make it. 6 months ago, our intrepid climbers had a full MOT to make sure they were roadworthy.
We're going to get an ECG, which is an electrical recording of the heart.
Okay. Your resting heart rate's 50 at the moment, so that's very good.
Do you feel your heart thumping and racing very quickly, or...?
Only when I'm looking at you, Doctor.
Right. You've never had any palpitations feeling your heart thumping and racing?
Yes. On many occasions. Usually before I go on stage.
Can I ask you to slip your T-shirt off so I can examine you quickly? Is that
all
right?
Of course you can.
Can I feel your heart?
I'm holding it down.
Oh, I don't like it.
Cold jelly coming up.
Why does it have to be cold?
No ice cream.
Can you not heat it?
I could.
Oh, so many jokes, so little time.
So, to examine it, I'm going to need to ask you to take your top off. So, I guess we should ask you chaps to leave.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
Thanks, Ben.
Good luck.
Well done.
A few words from Gary. Come on, Gary. Come
inspirational
on.
Words.
Words
yeah. Yeah. Let's do it.
Is that it? Now.
That's blinding.
That's all we need for now.
Yeah.
We've got many more chances.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's get it.
Let's do it.
Enjoy.
Come on. Let's blimey do it.
Hang on a minute, it's a bit steep.
Hello.
Look at Alesha chilling out with a minstrel.
Yeah, he's a minstrel.
This is nothing I want. Wait, come on, this is the first bit, guys. For each day, you lead me on the way. Anything that you want to do. You couldn't go
day
out
one.
On Saturday.
No, wait until that was over.
First serious bit of climbing. Got hinge and bracket. Chatting away like they're just going
we're
for
just
a stroll
about
in the park.
Olden, the old days.
The good old days.
Or the BBC One morning show.
TV's not like it was, is
TV
it?
TV ain't like it was in my day. Baby, with you,
I want that. Supposedly every day is going to be different. We're in the forest today, obviously. It's quite steep hills. But then tomorrow we're going to break the forest. And being like a kind of a more rockier terrain. At least the sun isn't out. Because this will be a lot harder.
Think slow, guys.
Think slow. Right,
yeah. I'd love to say we've been walking for 3 days, or even 12 hours. But I think the reality is it's been about 20 minutes.
We're in great hands, no doubt about that. Raj and the team, you know, I'm delighted, you know, we're going up the mountain with them. I wouldn't want to be going up without them, that's for sure. But these lads know what they're doing. I mean, Raj has gone up Everest twice, which is very impressive.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I want to
Manuel.
Don't worry, there's loads of the back here.
I'm just like, we had no idea it was going to be like this.
Can I just see, for the benefit of the team, the men are 6 foot... Right, and I'm 5'3" and I've got the same size backpack, so I'm not being a wimp. I'm just getting a little assistance.
She's doing really well.
What are you waiting for if not for me? What are you waiting for? It must be me.
Where's Kimberley? Just swanning down there.
There you go.
Oh, my God. How embarrassing. I've got me on through.
Don't worry.
My phone's just gone off. I got a text. Hey! I hope it's from you, saying it was only
it's from
a
me, mate. It says get a move on.
You're holding everyone up.
Fern, can you feel anything up your trousers?
Oh, don't say stuff like
I feel like I've got little things up my trousers.
Oh my God.
There are loads.
Later,
you haven't seen anyone get up a mountain quicker?
Don't mess with
that
my
that was
feet.
Horrible.
Socks. Nothing like some insects to get you up a bloody mountain. Sorry.
Oh. They're honest.
No, stay calm, stay calm. You're all right.
The Kilimanjaro 9 is just 4 hours into a 7-day test of strength and determination. They're going to have to survive plummeting temperatures, snow, rain, and pain. The climb will take them to nearly 6,000 meters. It'll literally take their breath away. Only the fittest will make it to the top.
We're just across the water in Dublin. Ronan. It's going to be on the 50th one of these now.
Good, keep it going.
Four, that's it. Five, really good.
We don't want to beat each other, it's not like that.
Seven, that's it. Eight, and again.
Well, maybe some of us want to beat each other.
Ben Shephard is training his ass off.
Like the molar and the drill.
I love Ben. I love him so much.
I don't want to turn up and not be able to make it because I haven't quite done enough training, you know.
Jeepers.
No worries about fitness for the army of porters. Always one jump ahead, they're already setting up camp.